Good morning, student. Today we will read Mowgli in Trouble. Name of the author is Rudyard Kipling, and the novel from where the extract is taken, that is The Jungle Book. Background. See, this is the story of a young boy whose life is torn between human heritage and jungle world, so in which he has been adopted. And he struggles to find a place for himself that he can reconcile this two part of his life or nature. So here one picture you can see on the screen. After that we will read the text. Before starting the text, there is a short summary that one day Bandar Log, means monkeys gang, kidnap Mowgli and take him away to the cold lairs. So Mowgli's friend, you can see over here, Balu the bear and Bagheera, that is the black panther. So let's start reading the text. Okay, while reading the text, student, I'll be telling you the word meaning also, so you just have to concentrate and you have to underline the word meaning. Okay. Balu the bear was delighted to have Mowgli as a pupil. Means Balu the bear was delighted, happy to have Mowgli as a student. The boy could climb almost as well as he could swim, and swim almost as well as he could run. Means he was learning all this thing. He can swim, he can climb, so everything he was learning. Balu taught Mowgli how to tell a rotten branch from a good one. He taught him how to speak politely to the wild bees. He explained how to warm the water snakes in the pool before Mowgli splashed down among them. He also taught Mowgli the stranger's hunting call. This call must be used whenever anyone hunts outside his own grounds. It means, give me permission to hunt here because I'm hungry. And the answer is, hunt then for food, but not for pleasure. From the branches above, the Bandar Log would watch Mowgli learn and play. They watch his nimble fingers make things out of twigs. They found him to be very, very wise indeed and wanted him in their tribe. Then Mowgli would share his skills and wisdom with the Bandar Log. They believed that he could lead their group. The monkeys loved this idea because they wanted everyone in the jungle to be envious of their tribe. So one day, as Mowgli slept between Balu and Bagheera, they swooped down on him. A group of them lifted his arms and legs, carried him away. The next thing Mowgli remembered was feeling hands on his legs and arms, hard, strong, little hands. Then some branches swished in his face. So student, what do you understand by this paragraph? Just let me tell you the summary of this. Actually, Bandar gang means this Bandar Log, they wanted Mowgli in their group so that Mowgli can lead them. You know, Mowgli can lead them as a leader because Mowgli was the one who was learning everything from his friends, and he can even climb. He can swim, he can run, he can make the things out from twigs, means he can make anything. So what is the meaning of nimble over here? Quick and light in movement or action. And then I'm going to tell you some words meaning. First of all, envious means jealous. Swooped means pounce. Here in the book, it is written in this passage, you can see the word meaning is written at the right side. Moved rapidly downwards through the air means if I am taking you, first of all, suppose I am monkey and I am forcefully, I am taking you away from your friends. So I am just holding your hands and then after I am jumping, catching the branch. And like that way, I am moving to the air. So this was the process. One day, Mowgli was sleeping between Balu and Bagheera. So Monkey Gang took that chance. And they swooped him, then lifted him and carried him away to their place. The place called Cold Lairs. Balu suddenly woke up and he was just crying with deep cries. The monkeys were taking Mowgli away. He told Bagheera. Bagheera growled and tried to run up the tree trunk. The Bandar Log howled with triumph and leaped higher to the upper branches, bounding and crushing and whooping and yelling. The whole tribe of Bandar Log swept along the trees with Mowgli as their prisoner. Mowgli realized that it was useless to look down, for he could only see the top of the branches. So he stared upward and saw Ran, the kite, flying in the blue sky. He decided to cry out to Ran for help. "Oh, brother Ran, observe where they are taking me," Mowgli shouted to Ran. "Tell Balu and Bagheera where they are taking me." Ran nodded and observed the path of the Bandar Log. After a few minutes, he flew away in search of Balu and Bagheera. Meantime, Balu and Bagheera were furious with rage and grief. How could the monkeys snatch their dear Mowgli from right under their noses? They needed a plan to get Mowgli back. Balu thought hard and then said, "The Bandar Log fear Ka, the rock python. He can climb as well as they can. He steals the young monkeys in the night. They are afraid to even whisper his name. Let's go to Ka for help. We will promise him food in return." When they found Ka, he was stretched out and licking his lips as he thought of his dinner to come. "Good hunting," greeted Balu. All creatures in the jungle greeted each other thus. "Good hunting for us all," Ka answered. "Balu, what are you doing in this part of the jungle?" "It is the Bandar Log that we follow," said Balu. "Those nut stealers and pickers of palm leaves have stolen away Mowgli." "Help us get our friend back," said Bagheera, "and we will repay you this favor." Even as he spoke, they heard fluttering of wings. Run, the kite, landed beside them and said, "I have seen Mowgli among the Bandar Log. He asked me to tell you the Bandar Log have taken him beyond the river to the Cold Lairs." "Thank you, Ran," said Bagheera. So students, in this paragraph, I am going to tell you the summary, means gist, what is happening over here. See, when Balu the bear comes to know that his friend is kidnapped, that time he was just crying, you know. Then Bagheera also come to know because he was also there with him. Then both of them were in search of Mowgli. They were just simply here and there. They were roaming. They were trying to get their friend back. So somehow they got an idea that they will go to take help from Ka. Ka is a snake. What kind of snake it is? Python, rock python. Actually, these monkeys, they used to afraid of python, you know, the snake. Because even they don't want to hear this name also, Ka. So Bagheera and Balu, they both decided that they will take help from this Ka, means the snake. So snake was just simply, what snake was doing? Snake was simply thinking about its dinner, means it was just thinking about its dinner, and it was like licking his lips. So student, whenever you see your favorite snacks or something, so water in your mouth, water comes, no? So like that, he was also thinking to like his dinner to come. So both of them greeted each other by saying good hunting, because all are animals, no? They used to hunt, so that's why. Here you can see one more character, that is a bird. His name is Run, and the bird is Kite Bird. You know, meantime, when Balu and Bagheera were looking for their friend, that time Kite has just observed that where monkeys were taking Mowgli. So he got the news and he sent the news to Balu and Bagheera, as well as Ka, means that snake also. So he informed that where monkeys were taking them. Sorry, taking him, Mowgli. So that place name was Cold Lairs. Okay, Cold Lairs. Lairs means it's a resting place. Resting place, it can be a den. But here you can see, if you see, there was actually a building, a jungle, which is fully banned. And now trees and everything grows around. So that place is fully banned. Okay.